It was a cold and wet December day when I touched the ground at JFK. Snow was melting on the ground. On BLS I heard the sound of an angel. Whole UK like a Christmas tree tonight. This city belongs to me. Angel. You know, so you got John Coltrane and a love supreme. Miles in, she's got to be an angel. No solo, and this love won't let you go. Solo, angel of Harlem. No.
And you came out and you sang a U2 song. That's not big band. Bono would never want to be filed under big band. So I know your mentor, Simon, changed your song in the last 24 hours, but I just feel it's cheating a little bit on everybody else, because everybody else has sang a big band song. And you're a great performer, but that was like a karaoke version of a U2 song. And I don't think it's fair on everybody else. But I don't blame you, I'm blaming Simon. There are rules in the show. I wouldn't get away with doing this, neither would the girls. So I don't know why you should get away with it.
Jamie, go the fro! That was rich, that was real. You're a true pro. You got up there and you did that. I don't think it had the magic of last week. Sure. But you're a great performer.
Thank you, Danny.
I mean, you're one of the few that can own the stage just by yourself.
Danny, it's not big band.
It's not big band,
it's not
no.
Big band. I wouldn't get away with that.
It's really tough for 24 hours to learn a song and yeah. Come out and perform it in front of millions of people, so I've got to give it to you for that, Jamie.
Thank you, Sarah. But
there was part of the song where I feel like, wow, this was really going somewhere and it was amazing, but if I be totally honest with you, it didn't excite me as much as last week. That's just my honest opinion, but well done for coming out and singing
Thank you,
the
Sarah.
Song.
Thank you so much.
Look, Jamie, I agree with what they said. It wasn't as good as last week because we had 24 hours to prepare. I genuinely believe I made the right decision changing the song. I think you lost your way at one point towards the end. Mm. And for Louis to sit here like somebody who works for the council with some silly little rule book saying, you can't do this, you can't do that.
Simon,
you
know, it just wasn't good enough.
Louis, with respect.
Jamie is great.
Louis, I don't think you're in a position to preach to us about musical taste, knowing about the two horrors who are about to come up later.